What's up, guys? Welcome back. It's a lovely Sunday morning here in Sydney, guys, and I'm playing Mafia 3, recording and enjoying this game. I really hope you enjoying, let's say, the same with me. It's not a bad game, guys. I found heaps of glitches, but so far it's still playable. And the story is really nice. The secondary are not so nice and enjoyable, but whatever, guys. I'm about to do one and start recording, so as you can see on top, seems simple enough. It's for a lady named Alma. She's working with Vito, and we have to steal a semi-truck full of electronics or something like that. I don't know why we're doing this or what's the outcome, but I hope you're gonna see soon enough. Anyway, I'm gonna start with this one, like a little bit of fun, killing, maybe stealth, maybe. And after that, I promise you, I'm going for an optional mission, but for a very important person in the story of the game, Father James. That's the guy who actually saved us from the Italian bomb after they killed everyone that we knew. And so I think it's gonna be really important to do it. It's an optional mission, but it's not blue or whatever. It's actually not yellow. So I think it's gonna be important, and after that I'll be heading over there, guys. But first, let's deal with these guys here. Ooh.
Goddamn, heat don't make moving this shit any easier.
How the fuck did he get up there? Oh shit.
Huh? Who's over there?
Really? It's up?
Turner.
Who's over there?
I don't think I'm gonna do too much stealth.
Mm.
starting to think I ain't alone here.
Oh shit. He's coming the wrong fucking way.
What?
I'm on a killing spree. Fuck, I forgot about him. Down. Fuck, how did you get up there, man? Oh, maybe from here. No? So I suppose I have to kill him.
What? Nothing good coming from that.
He's not coming down. That's another way you can get him to get down. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Disconnect trailer.
Duval here to tell you that nothing impresses the ladies like a beautiful bouquet of flowers. Whether it's for a special occasion or no occasion at all, Belle Jardin has everything you need to impress all the lovely ladies in your life. It doesn't matter if it's for your mother, your daughter, your wife, or your attendant. Belle Jardin can create the perfect custom bouquet. Put a smile on the pretty face of your favorite lady today. Call Belle Jardin.
Yeah, it's a little bit far away. I forgot about that. Aw, oh, you... Come on. I have $50,000 to pay inside my safe. We have many stuff to upgrade. But I'm expensive, like more than 100 days. Oh, shit. with a fucking car. Couldn't do it a little bit easier. Return to Alma. Oh, carry one more adrenaline shot. Okay, that was actually, guys, that was really cool. We got something really, really worth it. That's good, that's very good. So we can have one extra adrenaline, so this is freaking, this is awesome, guys.
I saw that book in his hands. What kind of school allows a boy of 14 to read something like In Cold Blood? It's goddamn perverse. Probably part of their plan to brainwash it.
He's gonna call the cops straight away.
Do believe we're gonna
call the cops?
Oh, fucking bastard.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Yeah, she gave me a heads up. Whatever you need, consider it done. I just appreciate the chance to help.
I just spent one fucking marker for nothing. Fucking unbelievable.
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
No worries, man.
I can go.
Fuck it. You get that truck?
Yeah. Let me guess. You need more?
As many as you can find. Anything you grab helps us get this operation going. I thought I'd forgotten this song.
You're from Cuba?
Goddamn pain in the tits grandmother of mine. She sent this fucking mental time bomb. He was playing when the policia came for my parents. The old man wasn't political. Hell, he was a clerk in the government. But he had this drinking bud in the city, Mr. Roberts. White guy, always around.
And I bet that motherfucker was real political.
He slipped out of the country before Castro started putting down spies and traitors. My folks, though, not so lucky or smart. My papa, they shot right there. My mama, I don't know.
So just you and your grandmother got out?
One old lady and a screaming brat pissing all over herself, weren't worth the bullets or the trouble.
You ever think about going back for your mother?
A few years ago, I heard she was at the Pinos before it shut down. Nothing after that. Sometimes I think you and Vito got the right idea. Fuck the past and kill every motherfucker that gets in the way of what's coming next. But I want to know. I want to know what happened to her. If she's still alive. So maybe I will set aside enough money to smuggle myself back in and see what I can find. Put that part of my life to rest. Keep the trucks coming, Lincoln. We're hitting the mother-law here, my friend. I just got off the phone with some scumbag who's trying to get into my pantalones. Asshole gave me heads up of some big rigs that are carrying high-end products. Get them, bring them back to me, and it'll be like money grows on trees.
Yeah, not right now, lady. Oh, fucking lingo go there, lingo go here. Oh. Kickback, 2000. Nice. Another 2000. No? Where's the other one? Why don't see it? Really? They're gonna give me this car? I really don't know where is that. Rackets at max 7, so I don't think we can do that. What the fuck? I think we can do that, so... Okay. I'm going there, guys, as I promised you. A small transition on my halfway there. And I'll see you guys in a second. He likes the song. Hey guys.
I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page in a newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times do we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did something, folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
I gotta go.
Oh, shit.
I never wanted this for you, Lincoln. I wanted you to have a good life.
That was it? Oh, that wasn't even... Fuck. Yes, I thought it was a mission. Sorry about that. Really do. Oh, shit. I didn't know it's nothing. You guys, it was nothing. Oh shit. Maybe we go in here too. A little bit of cruising. What Donovan's up to. You see, straight away we go here. Okay, guys, fucking, it's all the way back there. Fucking hell, guys, fucking hell. And this is a story mission. Sorry about that. So I guess I'm gonna head back there and see what is going on. Guys, sorry about that. Another small transition, bear with me, I know you don't like it, but there's nothing else I can do, and it's my thing to try and do everything inside, you know, of the game, and see, maybe we can get something good out of this. You never know, guys, so I have to try it. Anyway, just a small transition, bear with me, guys, and I'll see you in a second. And we're back. We are outside Donovan's hotel room.
Who are we shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be aye.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Klimbaugh with the 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me you weren't at least a little curious.
Guys, fucking unbelievable. All these are just for conversations. We need to break down the walls around the political system. Fucking unbelievable, guys. Unbelievable. I spent so much time just for a couple of talking. Oh, I'm pissed off. Oh, I'm so pissed off. So we just have like this one, guys. Cut and run. Yep, that's it, guys. Just the main story. Just give me a second. I want to check if I can do it in this video, and I'll be back with you. So, guys, eventually, I don't think it's worth it to do it in the same video. It's gonna be like the main mission for continuing the story of Mafia 3, so I don't think it's worth it, like, to complicate, to mix it with all these kinds of crops.
Maybe.
You know, just try to find excuses for you guys, so you don't get angry with me. Sorry about that, guys. I'm gonna
let he
here,
who is without seeing shit aside. There's no way
the
that
story.
Man's making his money in any sort of legit
it's
manner.
Better,
and you know I'm speaking the truth.
So, guys, thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to leave a like and think about subscribing if you want to be the first to see all the upcoming, all my upcoming videos. And guys, enjoy your Sunday, and I'll see you in the next one. See you guys.